Gino D'Acampo left his wife emotional as he announced they were renewing their wedding vows on their 20th anniversary. In the latest installment of Gino's Italian family adventure, the TV chef, 45, took his wife to Puglia on a romantic getaway before he cooked up a special meal for his wife Jessica Stellina Morrison. Dressed in a white shirt and bow tie, Gino surprised Jessica with the news as she walked up to the table, idyllic setting. Jessica looked very glamorous in a sequin number before being left aghast by the happy news. Gino began to explain what was happening and said, while pointing at a waitress, "So the Bella, she's not really a waiter, she's going to marry us again." Surprised, Jessica replied, "Are you being serious?" He then added, while handing her a bouquet of flowers, "Yes, this is for you." Gino then opened a tablet to reveal their children, Luciano, 19, Rocco, 16, and 8-year-old daughter Mia on a video call. Mia said, "Mummy, you look beautiful, I wish I was there." Luciano then said of Jessica getting emotional, "Mom, stop crying. It's a happy day." Gino hinted at the Loved Up episode and wrote on his Instagram, "Tonight I take my wife to Puglia to celebrate our 20th wedding anniversary." He joked, "I don't think there is anything more romantic than eating mozzarella balls together, don't you think?" Gino's Italian family adventure is on tonight at 7:30 p.m. on ITV. The couple met back when Gino was 19 years old when he was worked in Sylvester Stallone's Mambo King restaurant in Marbella. They then tied the knot in 2002. Last month Gino revealed Gordon Ramsay will no longer be filming their TV show alongside Fred Siradex due to work commitments in the USA. The unlikely trio have won fans across the country with their hijinks in ITV series Gordon, Gino and Fred's Road Trip, but Gino devastated fans as he confirmed Gordon, 55, will no longer be a part of the show. Sharing a snap of himself sleeping alongside Fred, 49, he wrote, "Unfortunately, we will no longer be filming #Gordon Gino and Fred, mainly because at Gordon Graham is too busy working on his hair highlights in USA." The star cheekily hinted at a new show with Fred Sporan, nicknamed Justin, adding, "But don't worry guys, at Fred_Siradex and I have a plan #Justin Gino and Fred coming soon, GDX." An ITV spokesman told Mail Online, "Making a show that involves international travel during this period with the knock-on effect of COVID-19 restrictions has been challenging, but Gordon, Gino and Fred has not been cancelled."